a beautiful Wednesday. Welcome back to another chapter of There Are Always Teachers Who Want to Ask Out Parents. We're in chapter 8. For that, please like, comment, and subscribe if you like this video. Enjoy reading! Last time, he left something at my place. Lucikia felt embarrassed when she remembered the intimate night she shared with Teacher Key. Kian gently handed the earring to her. She held her hand gently and said, "We slept together." She was so close to her that Lucikia could feel Kian's warm breath on her face. It fell on the hotel bed. Pagkatapos nito ay nag-good night na si Teacher Key. Remember when she began to consciously retrain herself from her desires. "I want to use the excuse of being busy with work so that I have no time to think about having fun. But I know a sinner like me doesn't deserve to be happy. But I happen to meet Kian. Kian is like a beast of prey in a gentle disguise." I am Lucikia. Tearing apart her forbidden shell with sharp teeth and claws. The sharp blade cuts through her reserved skin, finally reach the deep of her heart easily. At the moment, section 3. Of the Sibai occupants. At the time, registration for the sports meet was semi-mandatory and each class had its own number of students at event requirements. Pagkapasok niya ay Teacher Key sa loob ng classroom ay napansin niya si Louie. Busy sa paglalaro sa phone nito o kaya may binabasa si Louie. Because she was busy fiddling with her poem, Louie was surprised to see Teacher Key in front of her. Apparently, Louie was reading a fictional story titled Three Gates. "Take out your poem," utos ni Teacher Key rito. Habang kinukuha ni Teacher Key ang cellphone ay tahimik ang classroom. Triple game, yun ang binabasa ni Louie. "Our class won the most awards at the sports meeting and the class president took the time to hand out the certificates." At the teacher's office, someone is knocking at the door and it's Louie. She's looking for Teacher Key. Teacher Key. "It's great that only Teacher Key is here. I know it's wrong. Can I have my cell phone back? I shouldn't play with my phone in the class. It's good to know."